Take your hands and grip the side of the bench and sit onto your hands. Then step your feet forward, push your shoulders and chest. So shoulders back, chest up. And then we can start to dip and lengthen the triceps and press through the triceps to do a dip. Variation here is a slightly easier variation with feet step back and knees bent. And then to advance it, you can take your feet out as far as you want, keeping your chest and shoulders up, and then taking your butt as low as you can to press through.